Latest news update today. Mel Sarmiento isinauli umano ang branded stuff na ibinigay ni Chris Aquino, ayon kay Christy Fermin. According to Nay Christy, when Mel allegedly left Chris's place, he brought the stuff that the Queen of All Media ordered for him. However, now, he allegedly has returned all of those branded stuff. Here is Nay Christy's narration with regards to what allegedly transpired between Chris and Mel, and why she said that it would seem their kids playing Jack and Poi. Nung daw umalis si Mel Sarmiento sa bahay ni Chris, kinuha daw yun. Yung mga gamit na yun na puro branded. So parang lumalabas na nagsiguro si Sir nung umalis siya. Yung mga branded stuff na inorder ni Chris para sa kanya, get luck niya bring home niya. Mel Sarmiento, hindi umano kinaya ang sinabi ni Chris na manggagamit siya, ani Christy Fermin. Chris Aquino nagsalita na at nakapost ito sa kanyang Instagram. Inamin ko na malayo sa okay ang kalusugan ko pero ginagawa pa rin namin ang lahat ng kakayanin sa ngayon para makatulong sa kapwa. Simple ang dahilan ko, hindi niyo kami iniwan nung kami ang nangangailangan. I am just reciprocating in the way I am at present able to, the love, support, kindness, compassion, and loyalty many Filipinos have given me and my family, especially now that many need assistance. Lahat ng napangakoan, ginagawa ng paraan na matupad bago mag-January 25 birthday in heaven ng mom ko. Isang request lang po, please don't scold my nurse for not wearing gloves during RIV insertion. Ako po ang nag-request na tanggalin na niya kasi naubusan ako ng veins for the IV line, fragile at weak kasi ang mga ugat ko. Whether doctor or nurse, inaabot minsan ng 8 attempts to get the line successfully in. Mahaba pa ang laban ko to strengthen my body at heal my broken heart. But from childhood I already know, for me weakness could never be an option, especially now because I have Kuya Josh at Beam who still need me to love care, and provide for them. Para sa dalawang pinakamamahal ko, hindi ako susuko.